approach new people. Sometimes men, they say, but mostly dogs. He's okay when he's at daycare and things like that, but there's a dog down the street he doesn't exactly like, and he has gotten in a fight in the past. But he's here to put all that behind him, so I'm going to go ahead and show you guys what he knows now. Let me come. Progress over the next 2 weeks.